Can do.
Alright.
Let's change the name and game of the stream.
Name and the game.
The name is of King's 100% game work.
Works. You, Danny, you should speedrun this game. You should. Why? I refuse. Come on.
Indiana Jones and the Dapple Kings.
Yeah.
And then they're gonna reload the page.
Yeah.
So we can restart the chat. Alright.
Okay. I was not expecting that.
Dude, look! 1001 views!
Oh, man! That's so hype. Cool.
I was thinking when it hit 1000, that means.
What?
The last route was at 999.
999.
But I don't care about myself.
Danny.
Yes.
This awaits you.
Yes.
What?
Alright! Let's do this.
Alright. So,
let's start. First things first, right?
Yeah, you're using the wrong one.
Oh yeah, I am, right. Let's start at Sudan. Go!
73%. Remember when you did that and you almost fell over in your vlog?
Remember when I did that and I did fall over in the video I made on Odyssey? That was a fun days.
No, I didn't watch that video. Okay. I didn't watch your Odyssey video because I didn't know it was really awesome.
Classic. When did I start playing this game?
Oof.
Feels like happy.
Why are they
Germans?
Gotta love Germans.
What are they doing?
Wow. I went here, the treasure hunt, and I looked over, and I saw a Germany.
Alright. Open up that artifact list. Open up their journal, bro.
And also go over this.
Journal, bro.
That's so important.
Yeah.
To know.
Yeah, you gotta do those too.
Wrong button.
Yeah. Opening up the journal.
Come on, buddy.
It's coming, just wait.
There she goes.
It takes a while.
Glory. Only one. Disable three enemies by shooting fire extinguishers.
That's the Odin. But, you gotta go.
Dude, fire extinguishers are in that level, apparently.
Make a shelf fall down on at least three enemies
at
once.
Destroy these.
So those aren't till the end of the level. You gotta click back.
Yeah.
I gotta go to Fortune.
So I've already got these two, but not this one?
No,
these two I need to fill in. There's two more to find. Sorry, I'm smart. So I'm pretty sure there's one behind us. That I believe I got, but I died and then didn't go back. I believe that's what happened. Whoa, what is... Shirt.
No, you just...
There. Jesus Christ, I couldn't figure out how to...
You got one.
One done.
One left. That was simple enough.
Yeah. God, I love this shovelware. Calling this game shovelware. Calling it shovelware.
You're so mean, dude. Introducing you to whip mechanics.
Yep.
Yay. Did you even use the
gun? Yeah, it was four.
Oh.
Kill four. console's trying hard to run this game.
Yeah. That's like it's weird.
That's better.
Bye. How do you feel about getting more of the Lego Ninja video games?
It's pretty cool, dude. I want more classic characters. We'll probably play a little bit more today.
Close.
That piece of door.
That sun reaction.
That piece of door was so close to hitting him. Imagine if it did.
Estes dein Fehler. Ich kann erklären bitte.
So then by all means, Dr. Jones. Explain.
Magnus Voller.
You know what I
see you already found what we were looking for. Thank you. You've saved us a lot of work.
What's the matter, Magnus? Can't go on digs without the Fuhrer's babysitters?
Sticks and stones, as you Americans say.
Professor Kingston was right about you. I'm just glad he's not around to see it.
The idler, Jones.
How are those reflexes?
Bring him back.
That long pause before he does it, though. this, trust me.
Oh, really? It likes your toes. Is your hair cute?
I think archaeology was such a rough profession.
Well,
you're wrong. Sometimes the only way out of a scrape is to use your fists. Let me show you how. First, the right jab. It's weak, but it's fast. Sometimes the first hit's the most important. To perform a right jab, move the Wii remote sharply forward.
I'm sure doing it, buddy.
All right.
Let's try out your left.
Let's try out our left. Move the nunchuck sharply forward. Got that down. Let's try something with a little more oomph. The hook. Slower than a jab, but stronger too. To perform a right hook, move the Wii remote sharply from right to left.
Okay.
Not bad. The left hook is similar. Okay. This time, move the nunchuck sharply from left to right.
Buddy, I've played through this whole game. I don't even know this all again.
Okay.
I
the
don't use
punch
hand,
is
I don't
the
use
uppercut.
Third 50%.
It's pretty slow, but if it lands, it'll be worth it. To perform a right-handed uppercut, move the Wii remote sharply upward. Like an old pro.
Like an old pro.
Now try the left. Move the nunchuck sharply upwards to perform an uppercut. The good news is that your punches look good. The bad news is, some guys you fight can block or dodge them. Don't worry, when it happens, just try a different attack or a different punch. Here comes a helpful fella. Let's try out the punches you just learned.
So that's
all of them.
Does it really help anything? Just to make sure that's not just it's like
true.
And it never responds anyway.
True.
I doubt it, but that's the only.
We got them all.
Yeah.
No, but we have to pull down stuff on people, but so far I believe there's nothing to pull down on people.
Three. You gotta pull a bookshelf down on the three ends. Or on at least.
Fists are great, but if you fight fair,
you're gonna lose.
When things get rough, look around you.
You'd
be surprised what you can use as a weapon.
For example,
see that shack to my left? The icon above it means I can use my whip on it. Give it a shot, kid.
Talking.
See that icon above the shovel in front of me? That means I can use it. In this case, I can pick it up. Just press the A button.
Just press A.
Now, if you press the A button again, I'll drop the object I'm holding. But before we do that, let's put it to good use. You can knock a guy around with an object by swinging the Wii remote sharply from right to left. You can also throw an object at an enemy if he's out of reach. Throw an item, press the A button while swinging the Wii remote down. Not bad at all. If you're pressed for time, you can quickly throw an object that's lying on the ground. Pull off one of these quick throws, move to the object, and press the A button while swinging the Wii remote down. Always check out an area before getting into a fight. Worth it. Some enemies might be able to dodge thrown objects. None of them can dodge a bigger object, like that shack or a bookcase, to bring it down on their head.
This makes Danny super sad.
And if I die,
the best.
best way to win a fight is to not get hit. You're gonna face some big bruisers out
bruises.
There. Keep your face off their fists. If you can dodge a punch, the bad guy might lose his balance, which is when you want to counterattack. To dodge, press the A button and the B button at the same time.
You're gonna let me do it until after I told you. Did you see how he...
Dodging is all about being ready. All enemies have a tell, which lets you know when they're about to swing. Watch for it. Remember, against certain enemies, dodging and counterattacking will be your only option. You fought a guy like that on an airplane.
Miles.
Miles.
The first time I used a whip didn't go so well. Luckily, I'm here to teach you everything I've learned since then. The whip can be your best friend in a fight. Aside from using it to pull furniture down on top of bad guys, you can use the whip to pull enemies in close and to disarm them.
Let's pull this soldier in by the neck.
Just press the B button while moving the Wii remote sharply upwards. Uh-oh. You gotta pull him in quick or he can break free, just like that. To pull an enemy in, whip him first, then pull the Wii remote sharply back. You can also snare someone by the waist. To do that, press the B button while moving the Wii remote sharply from right to left. Keep in mind that some enemies will break free faster than others. Snare this guy by the waist again and pull him in close. Right. Now the whip isn't just for pulling bad guys towards you. You can also use it to disarm enemies. To disarm an enemy. Press the B button and move the Wii remote sharply in any direction.
Oh my god.
You can also snare an enemy by the feet. Just press the B button while moving the Wii remote downwards. Nice catch.
Let's reel him in.
Pull the Wii remote back sharply. When you've got a bad guy on the ground, you can punch him a few times before he gets back up.
Oh, really?
Better take care of this guy now before he starts any trouble.
Odd.
One more thing I better show you. Grappling. Now, this won't work all the time, but when it works, it works. Weaker enemies and guys who are stunned will be easy pickings. Others might break away, so you better act fast. To grapple, all you need to do is press the Z button.
There we go.
Once you've got someone grappled, you can punch them. Fair?
Oh, God.
No. Effective?
Oh, if only
yes.
Viewers could see your face.
You can push them into objects or other enemies to damage or stun them. To push them, simply move both the Wii remote and nunchuck sharply forward at the same time.
Hi, buddy.
You can smash enemies into furniture, statues, aquariums, whatever's handy. Grapple someone, then look for an icon for a place to smash some sense into them. Like that desk, for instance. Press the Z button to grapple him, bring him to the icon, and press the A button.
I really ever use that, now that I think about it.
All right, kid. Looks like you can handle yourself. Let's practice what you know on some German soldiers.
So this is the
remember,
we're gonna have to
look around the room before you start fighting, and keep
three
moving.
Guys. Yeah. So good luck.
I see a shelf. I need a trick. I'm on one spot.
And that guy doesn't shoot you at all.
Come on, over here, guys.
He's smart.
Let's find out. Let's check.
That camera there.
Yeah. There, okay. It's okay.
I'm half not sure if it was, if it froze or...
Wait, the wrong thing. Glory moves.
Hey.
Hey.
Checked off.
So we don't need to do this? I'm still gonna do it.
Just
you can
for
finish
the
off the level.
Just for the sake.
Information about Charles Kingston's disappearance in 1933. It involves something called the Jade Sphere. I must show you in person. Please come at once. Be careful. Other parties may be interested. Archie Tan.
Andy! Over here!
Susie? Susie Tan?
He said, go ahead.
Yeah.
But you stopped him from saying we'd run into the break.
Help!
Help! Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh. Help! Oh, 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 oh.
Did it again.
Put them in. Any progress since the last checkpoint will be lost.
Yeah. Understood, Jim.
Rock on. Check the extras before you.
I'm checking the, that 100%.
Boom. 100%.
100% today. Push to get extras.
Checking out them extras.
Damn it.
Nice job, Danny.
There we are. Those were the statues that fell down.
That's not what it says. It's kind of cool, I guess.
San Francisco. Oop, oop, oop.
So what'd she think of San Francisco?
Interesting. I don't remember much about it, so I'll give my thoughts on San Francisco after you have said it next time. Oh yeah, the pirate ship over there.
Who are these people?
Just concept art for random people that are in the game.
Are they in the game?
Enemies. Concept art.
Initially thought it said rules as well. But I think it says allies.
Yeah. I just got spoiled of what Tuxedo Indy looks like.
Why are you looking through the concept art, man? Hey. You're so mean. That was unnecessary.
And it gets forward to who I need.
Oh, you weren't going down?
What console looks like. You need to put down more.
How much for 100 euros? 7. I'm going to get my kids. Go to...
It's hard to do anymore.
Yeah.
The absent side of the controller.
Yeah.
Very Star Wars arc one.
Double Doom! I still can't believe you haven't seen this movie.
I haven't seen any of these games.
I have the first three.
Never.
On DVD.
You can watch them jump.
Oh, yeah, Carolyn.
I'm going to rest at comedy.
If adventure has a name, it must be Indiana Jones.
This is serious!
From Steven Spielberg and George Lucas, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
Believe me, you will, Dr. Jones.
Why does someone keep your hat on?
Look a surprise on your face.
That should do it.
What?
Trails.
You know,
I feel like killing you already.
He looks like... That's what he looks like.
And that's why I'm so low.
Production.
put that from the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Okay. Cool.
Bye. I guess. I never started recording.